Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Dear brothers and sisters, I want to tell you about something that is very close to my heart. As you know, we live at a time where it is open season for both politicians and the media to attack Islam and Muslims. We live in a very troubled world, a world that wants alternatives to the current order, a world which needs Islam. However, the Islamic narrative is often missing. In fact, the global media is one of the biggest contributors to Islamophobia, with multi-million pounds budget at their disposal. This is why Muslims need their own media. Alhamdulillah, there is one such project that has been empowering Muslims to write their own narrative. This is ISLAM21C. Alhamdulillah, ISLAM21C is one of the highest ranked Muslims websites in English language. It generates hundreds of thousands of visits every month, with its work being cited by many leaders and influentials in our community. ISLAM21C is a unique website that aims to provide Muslims with solutions in every aspect of their life. Examples include spirituality, family life, cultivation of children, fatwas on various issues, Islamic finance, and even political direction. However, we urgently need to raise just £100,000 in order to continue this amazing work. Now just think of the amazing reward you will get if you support this project. The Prophet ﷺ said, whoever introduces a good practice that is followed, he will receive its reward and a reward equivalent to that of those who follow it. Imagine that. Any good deed directly done because of your donation, you could have a share in that reward, inshallah. Whether someone starts to pray, whether they fast, whether they give da'wah, whether they remove harm from the believer's path, inshallah, you could share in that reward by giving sadaqah. We need 1,000 special people to give £100 each in order for ISLAM21C to carry on its da'wah and spread Islam. So please click the button and donate now. And also please click that share button. Jazakallah khair. May Allah Jalla wa Ala reward you and reward your family and grant you Jannat al-Firdaus. Amen.